For the last 4 years, he's dreamed of playing in the Prep Bowl. He's been through 212 practices, 146 weight training sessions, and 1.4 miles of adhesive tape. But on November 26th, you can see him get his shot when hundreds of young men like him meet in the Prep Bowl on UPN 9. Brought to you by U.S. Bank and Pepsi.